Ngiyabonga, ngiyabonga kakhulu. Uthini? Okay, ngiyabonga. Uthi ngizobona after. Okay, sure. Good day, ladies and gentlemen. Sorry for being interrupted. I just want to thank you all for coming, for making it today in such a dead weather. I really appreciate your presence here. And I just want to thank all of you for being so patient, like when we postponed this event. I just want to thank you all for coming today. As we were saying earlier on, for those who came a bit earlier, we had some time to just do a certain presentation, like what is really MM all about. And now I'm going to address there's our mother there. She said she's not sure whether she can join or not, and I asked her why. It's so painful to me, that's why I have to address the issue first. So, but unfortunately, let me address it in a language so that she can understand it a little bit. Okay, mama, ngizwile angithi wena wabuza ukuthi vele kumele uyenze njani ini kulo munye umuntu wakuthathela imali. In MMM, mama, one thing that you must know ukuthi imali yakho nguwe uzokhona ukuthi uzimanejele. And ngibona umama uphethe inye itablethi, uphethe nefoni yakhe, i-imeyili yakhe uyayazi, yakhona ukuzenzela izinto zakhe. So that's all we need vele ku-MMM, mama, ukuthi vele wena your email address unayo, your bank account unayo. The only thing that you need is pay money unayo. So I think for the benefit of any of mama bakulu love, ba benefited something. Ngoba ba complained ukuthi normally we always siyakhuluma thina abantwana abancane ngathi asi-attend abantu abadala. So I funa ukubonga by doing so. Okay, so what I was saying earlier on, let's just continue. It's all about community. And omunye usize umbuzo ukuthi who is that community? I just want to say, in a community, the best way that I can describe a community is a group of people with the same intentions. Like in MMM, if you say MMM is a mutual global aid community, all the people that join, they have got one goal to accomplish, which is getting rid of the banks, getting their spare money, helping each other. That's all they have to do. Okay. All right. Okay, let's just continue.